chocolate. Chocolates.
Mm-hmm.
Shivali Streets was a was just a dream. Where and what after us? But I'm very happy and proud of Shivali that she's found her happiness in making chocolates. And the way she does, she's getting to perfection. And I really thank God for everything.